Hello guys, today we are going to learn the handling fresh vegetables. How to handle the fresh vegetables? That we will learn step by step. Receiving the vegetables, washing the vegetables, storing the vegetables and cutting the vegetables. So we will move on the first, that receiving the vegetables. Receiving vegetable is most important part while we are receiving from the vendor or any other source. Receive the vegetable, standard vegetables like should be a good fresh, so on. After receiving the vegetables, we have to go through the next step, that washing. Washing vegetables is most important part in the hotel industry, either in the home, because washing vegetable, the purpose is that to get kill the germs and bacteria from the vegetables, that quality of vegetable we can consume it for our food, preparing food and so on. So this is the thoroughly go through it. And second is that other vegetables while we are washing, next part is that washing the vegetables is salty. We wash it in the vegetables in salty water also. Like while washing, why we vegetable need to wash in the salty water? Because cauliflower and broccoli is most part of that. The hidden insects can get killed in the salty water. So for salty water, that broccoli and cauliflower we have to soak in the minimum maximum half an hour. We have to soak it in the salty water, that insects like germs and they can get killed in from the vegetables. So storing vegetable, most important part, because after receiving or washing the vegetables, we directly could not going to use the vegetables entire things. So for that, we have one storage system in the hotel industry that is called walk-in. In the walk-in, that temperature is the 4 to 7 degrees Celsius chill. It helps to keep the vegetables storing and keep vegetables for freshness. So there are, in the picture you are watching, that in the walk-in some racks are kept are there, and on that racks the vegetables are there. You are watching that leafy vegetables, root vegetables, steep vegetables, roots vegetables, keep like segregated vegetables which easily can consume it, easily can take it or easily store it in the vegetables in the walk-in chiller. The most important part we see in it. The last is the vegetables cuttings. In our hotel industry, there is a 7 types of standard vegetable cuttings where we use it in the hotel industry. We'll go step by step. One is the macedonius cutting, which is chop, means cutting. Second is that brunoise cutting, little bit but roughly cut, brunoise cutting, and dice cuttings, size wise 1 mm, 2 mm, 4 mm, depend upon your required of size. Julienne's cutting, batten's cutting, and chunks cutting. These are the vegetable cuttings. In the picture you are watching, the first step is resizing the carrots with trimming. After trimming and sizing the carrot, you are watching, second step is that slicing the carrot. And third step is, after slicing, the carrots is getting cut into julienne's cutting. So this is most important part where we have seen it, that vegetables receiving, washing, storing and cutting. So this was our today's chapter. So we will learn tomorrow next chapter. Thank you for watching.